my god, you guys, I can't believe my friend has a strip club. A stripper pole? I don't even know cómo se llama. Wow, this is so pretty.
Where I got my phantasma whispers. Here. In this corner right there.
Yeah, in this corner.
You should take a selfie.
Right. I love my lighting.
You're ready when you're ready.
I'm ready. Are you guys ready?
We're ready.
Oh my god, you guys look. They look like models.
Oh, you're recording. I thought you were taking a
That always happens.
We're gonna get lit. Yay. 2020.
Hopefully. I'm like speechless now. Like, yeah. I'm starting to talk. I'm always acting like that. Like, I'm about to say something. I'm like, no. I forgot what it was. I heard it too.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm like, what if? Oh my god, you guys look. They look so cute. You're too interesting. Hello.
Hello.
It's really good. I like it.
Is that white chocolate or
coconut?
White chocolate.
I feel like you need to open my mouth. Is the bread
strawberry too?
I think vanilla.
Thank you, guys.
Thank God I got home safely, you guys, because there was probably gonna be like so many freaking drunk people driving. I don't know if you could tell my eyes, like, I am so freaking sleepy and tired. I had so much fun. Shout out to Dress Up Terrace for inviting me to her house for New Year's. It was so much fun. I had so much fun. But anyways, like I was saying, hopefully everybody did their, ate their 9 grapes. Like, I don't know, for their wishes or their goals they have for 2020. And to be honest, I feel like you shouldn't do 12 goals, and you should just do 4, but try to accomplish them. So 4 years ago I did 4 goals and I accomplished all 4 of them, and it feels so good to accomplish whatever you want or whatever. I love my eyeshadow, my eyelashes and everything. But yeah, my way home, there was, I don't know how you say it, a sign on the best 2020 resolution would be don't drink under the influence. And that is so true, because so many of you guys like freaking drink and drive, which I freaking hate when people do that, because so many innocent people die. But hopefully 2020 is better for everybody. Happy New Year's, everybody. What the hell? Can you guys hear the fireworks? And hopefully everybody's goals come true. So goodbye 2019. Welcome 2020. And like I was saying, so I just gave my dad a hug and he was like, Happy New Year's. Leave all the past in the past. I don't know. And let's begin with this year. Hopefully all your goals, dreams come true, because I have talked to my dad so much, and I have big goals, you guys. Like, and I know whenever I want something, I have to get it no matter what, whatever it costs or whatever. So this year I'm planning to save up so much freaking money. I really want to buy my house in Acapulco, Guerrero, where my husband's from, or somewhere around there. And yeah. ¿Qué pasó? You guys, can you guys see what I'm looking at? It's the 2020. It's a good signal. Oh, that's so cool, you guys. Shout out to Talia, you guys. Oh my God, it's so freaking cute. She got me my last birthday present of the year. So freaking adorable. And a robe, I think it's called. Like, oh my God, it's so silky, so cute, so beautiful. Thank you, baby girl.
Happy 2020, you guys!
There. Then all of a sudden, fucking shit, bro. Fuck, I get too low. This dude is just hiding, right? I'm looking at him back, and he's like, trying to start something. since we got 5 pounds in the trunk and he's fucking gonna stop me for a fucking taillight? So anyway.
Hi, look at me. Look at me. Bye. So cute.